You are Sandra Ford.
Huh? Okay.
I'm shooting.
You shooting?
So let's start with the top.
Should I ask?
Yeah. Just keep asking.
Aniket,
you need some time. You know what? Do one thing, Aniket. Ask me.
Come here. Now ask.
One Vartan question, one Adhan question, one.
Ask me inspiration.
Okay, question to Arman
by
Shan Singh 07. Which retro artist would you like to collaborate with and why?
Which retro artist? Yeah. I would love to do a song with Odinji. I think that would be a really cool collaboration.
Yeah. Sameer, not reading it. Sameer.
Not
reading. Question by True _ Armanian. Was singing Bewakoofi a challenge for you?
Yes, definitely Bewakoofi was a challenge for me because it's a very different song and it required me to not sing like Armani. I had to be someone else to sing that song. So definitely a challenge.
A question from an Indonesian fan. Any message for the Indonesian fans? You need a concert in Indonesia. This is for Armani.
Lots of love to all my Indonesian fans. I'm sorry I've not come there till now. But hopefully soon I'll do a concert in your city and spread love through my music.
The next question is for Vardhan. Most memorable moment while shooting Ye Saali Aashiqui?
Most memorable moment is... every moment is equally special, but I really enjoyed the chainsaw scene. Because I'm a huge action fan and action ke saath jab emotion bhi hai, toh zabardast maza aata hai. So the 24-hour shoot of the chainsaw sequence is very special too.
Favorite line from Bewakoofi?
Favorite line? I think the whole song is outstanding, but I like the Toota. Toota, tu aasma mera, Toota, tu saaya. I think that.
You know Vardhan version as well.
Yeah.
I think the Toota, that Toota really hits me. I love it.
It's a different song.
Bahut kamaal hai.
For Shivalika and Vardhan, how did it feel like working with your childhood friends?
Okay, so Bewakoofi was definitely a very different song for me, but something that I love singing and I feel like is my favorite song is Hawa Banke.
Bewakoofi will be back.
Yeah.
The next one is also for Arman. Are Arman Malik and Zain Malik relatives?
What a question. No, we are not relatives. Only thing is that's common between us is our surname, that's all.
And that good.
And that both are
rock stars. Amazing.
For Shivalika, favorite Hollywood movie?
Titanic.
For Shivalika again, which actor would you like to collaborate with and why?
Two people. Salman Sir, because
I've worked
with him and I'm a huge fan.
Ranveer
Singh, because I'm in love with his acting.
For Shivalika, who's your inspiration in acting?
Kareena Kapoor Khan.
So this question is by Nasreen Saab. Your Ye Saali Aashiqui album is so different. Why and when will you come to Bangladesh? This is for Arman.
Thank you firstly for loving and accepting the Ye Saali Aashiqui album. We are very proud to present that music to you guys. And coming to Bangladesh, I've yet to make plans for a concert there. Like I said, I will definitely do it. I just can't promise when.
Okay. Question to all three. The last song you all listened to?
Hawa Banke.
Last song I listened to was this surprise we have the album.
All three again, favorite comfort food.
Mine is dahi chawal. I love dahi chawal.
I love
curd rice is South Indian style.
I like normal.
I don't like
the
achar. Nice set.
Rajma chawal.
Arman.
Dahi chawal. I love dahi chawal.
For Vardhanan Chivalka, we are excited for the movie Ye Saali Aashiqui. What can we expect from it?
You can expect a cyclone. Zalzala aane wala hai. Entertainment ke saath saath ek bahut zabardast message bhi milne wala hai aapko. So be ready for it.
Super. All the that's it.